actually. If you...
The table's there.
Yeah, I feel it. Okay. Yeah, there it is. It looks to be inside my wallet there. You're not going to believe this, but there is actually another completely sealed envelope. Do you want to have a look at and see if that is actually your phone? Well, that's your phone. That's really your phone?
Yeah.
Inside my wallet?
Yeah.
Inside the envelope?
Yeah.
There you go, you can have it back.
Thank you.
Thanks very much. Cheers, guys. Inside my wallet here.
No way.
Look, inside, can you see that? There's another sealed envelope. Do you want to take that? Because
yeah.
I think you might be interested in what's inside.
Is this actually my phone?
But open it, it's really well sealed, that envelope.
Yeah.
Inside, I think you'll...
Oh, my God,
there you go.
It is! Oh, my God. That's so cool.
Hi guys, do you mind if I show you a brand new trick?
No, go ahead.
Brilliant, cool. Has anyone got an iPhone, by any chance?
Yes.
Oh, cool. Can I grab yours off you?
Yeah.
Brilliant, thank you very much. Oh, it's the real deal as well.
Yeah.
It's nice. And has anyone got your number?
Yeah, I've got it. Yeah.
You've got it. Brilliant, that's great, because we might need that in a little while. I'll put your phone down there, and I'll show you a card trick first, if that's all right.
Mm-hmm.
Yeah?
Okay.
Cool. I have got some cards, luckily. Let's see. Let's give them a bit of a mix as well before we start. And what was your name, sorry?
Andy.
Andy, great, Andy. Would you reach inside and grab any card from your like?
Anywhere?
Anywhere.
Okay.
Great. And I want you to take this pen and write your name right across the front of the card for me. So it doesn't matter if I see it, so I'll pop it down there and just write your name right across there for me.
So you're not going to tell me what it is?
No. Six of spades.
There you go.
That's fantastic. And we'll show the camera that as well. Like that. And four. And what we'll do, Andy, is we'll take your sign card and we'll lose it roughly somewhere into the centre of the deck, like that.
Okay.
And we do need a second card picked, actually. So what was your name, sorry?
Stephen.
Stephen, would you reach inside and grab a card for me?
Yeah, no problem.
Anyone you like. Brilliant. And could you also take the pen for me? Again, it doesn't matter if I see it, but if you could just sign your name right across that card for me, that'd be great.
Yeah, no problem. There you go.
That's perfect. And we'll take your card, Stephen, the ten of spades.
Yeah.
And we'll lose it roughly into the centre of the deck again.
That's pretty good.
Like that.
It's definitely lost.
And we'll even give it a proper shuffle.
You're impressed us already.
Thank you. Great. So, did you see it happen? It was quick, wasn't it? Look, inside my wallet here, I do actually have a present for you, Andy.
Okay.
As we look inside, there is actually There is actually a completely sealed white envelope, which I did sign when I sealed it as well.
Okay.
Could you just open that up for me and take a look at what's inside? I think you might be quite interested to learn what's inside. That's great. And that's your signed card?
Yeah.
That's
great.
Stephen, could you give those cards a shuffle for me?
Yeah, of course I can.
Brilliant.
Can you do it just as well?
That's pretty good. That's pretty good. That's great.
There you go.
Brilliant. So it would be nearby impossible for me to find your card right now?
Yeah.
What if I could snap like that with empty hands, reach back inside my wallet, inside that zip compartment, inside a separate section, there is actually another envelope. And as you can see, I did sign this one as well when I sealed it.
Yeah.
Could you open that up for me and just take a look at what's inside?
Of course I can.
Wait a minute. And that's actually your signed card. That's cool. Yeah? It's actually our real one.
Yeah.
Now, do you remember I said at the beginning I was going to show you a trick with your phone?
Yeah.
What if I could take it and just have it vanish? Like that.
Where did that go?
Completely vanish. You said earlier that you had Jess's number.
Wow. Yeah, that's right.
Could you give it a ring for me?
Yeah, sure.
Just grab your phone. So we had two cards signed, actually two similar cards signed, lost in the deck, completely mixed up, and they both appeared inside sealed envelopes inside my wallet.
Okay, yeah.
It's quite amazing, isn't it? It's calling. Brilliant.
Easy, Jess.
Brilliant. I think we can just... Yeah, it's calling there. I can feel it vibrating, actually.
If you... The table's vibrating.
Yeah.
Yeah.
I can feel it.
Yeah,
okay. Hear that? There it is.
Is that your wallet too?
It looks to be inside my wallet there. You're not going to believe this, but there is actually another completely sealed envelope.
Get inside.
Do you want to have a look at and see if that is actually your phone? And that's your phone?
Yeah, it is.
That's really your phone?
Yeah.
inside my wallet, inside the envelope.
Yeah.
There you go, you can have it back.
Thank you.
Thanks very much. Cheers, guys.